or Nevercades march to the parade ground. They can see the Never flag, but few cadets are interested in its meaning. Some Never cadets don't know the Never flag.
Today, I will talk about the history of Royal Thai Navy flag. The flag is red, white, and blue, with a white elephant in the regalia of the king. The Royal Thai Navy uses this symbol as the Royal Thai Navy flag. In the morning, Never cadets march to the parade ground, but they don't know about the Royal Navy flag. Never cadets are standing in rows every day at 8 o'clock. The Never flag rests. Now we will explain the history of the flag. The current flag was designed in 1917, the flag flew from the flag staff of Royal Thai Navy ship and from Navy office. It is a rectangular flag, similar to the Thai national flag, but the Thai Navy flag had a red circle in the middle, and circle there is a white elephant. Other parts of Navy flag are the same.
Says, we lower as soon as the flag. It indicates the end of working day. This was our presentation about the Royal Thai Navy flag. We hope that it will be useful for you. Thank you for watching.